They're between us and that road, aren't they? They're not beyond that road, are they? That's not too far, though. Is this the opening you're talking about? What's that? Super far, though. Pull that out. He might be. I almost said maybe we should go set up there, but without. I know. I think we'll set up kind of back in there, hoping that they kind of come from the, I mean, they're that way, so. Hoping they'll come from that way. And then we're not in their line of view if they're coming to the decoys. What do you think? What do you want to set up over here? Where do you think? She's on board. Striker. Coyotes. You've got a gun, Lily. You don't need to be afraid of them. It's open season on them too, Lily. If a coyote comes in to attack the decoy, shoot it. I better get set up.
He's a long way. I think he's heading that way. Too early in the night. straight through here.
This one is.
Yeah.
But is he in the back of that where it kind of...
Awesome. It sounds like he's across that gravel road that he lives on.
The only thing is, I don't know how we...
This all around.
Let's just do that. Willie, can you pick that up so I don't... Okay, don't stab yourself in the eye with it. There you go. Okay, yeah, carry it.
That's why we feel like we got to kill him, right?
Yeah. Do we want to go that way? Sounds like they're right on the road. They've got to have a hen with them or something. Otherwise, this late in the season, I don't know why they want to come running in. I don't know. They didn't cooperate this way. Sounded like they moved to the west. So, and they got real silent now. So, wake Lily up and move on. Let's go try and get a gobble somewhere.
Wrong species, though. What do you mean? I smell like meat. Which I'm gonna spray again. I had a couple of things sitting there.
Will, you wanna hit any speaking to the camera?
She's pretty shy.
Yeah, she's the hunter though. We gotta at least show what the hunter looks like.
Right.
The hunter is tired.
The hunter's tired. Just can't see much of her with all that.
So is the camera guy.
He put one on.
Jake's. Like zero beard. Snuck up on us. Tom saw him over there. We didn't even see him. He saw him. Let us know they were there. And they definitely knew we were here. So, but yeah, they just came in silent. Couple of Jakes. They had like barely anything for a beard on them. So definitely some late ones there. At least we saw something. We've still got these ones to the south here, gobbling here and there. But they're in a great big green field. So I'm not sure if we're going to get them to come this way or not, but hopefully. Otherwise it could be a long sit here.
Chased birds all morning. Two Jakes come in, and that was about it. And they didn't have beards long enough to measure, so. It's like 11:30, we're done. Lily fell asleep anyway.
I assume they're coming out from just looking at those pines back that way. Versus.
Looks like a field the turkeys would love to be in. We didn't come down here last night or nothing to roost any birds, or I'm just going off the landowner's intel. Two mornings in a row there was a bunch of turkeys out here, pretty much all morning long. Neil's gonna film us and probably do most of the calling. We'll see how this goes. Come on, Neil.
Come on, Tom.
You get it? Does it show both or both bars or one?
It shows one bar.
Okay, so I gotta turn mine on.
No, it shows no bars.
Because you turned it back off.
Okay, turn it on.
You turn yours back on? I can turn it back on and off.
You don't want to?
I do.
It's not on.
Is yours, is it?
Yours is not on.
Okay. Is it just mine or is that one on?
Mine's not there. No, okay, yeah. Now we're good.
Alright. Now we just need a turkey.
Well, if you didn't want to leave earlier.
6 o'clock, Neil wanted to leave.
Tom wanted to leave earlier to try some other spots.
Is that true? 6 o'clock, we went to chase the birds 3 miles out. They didn't cooperate. It's got like a 6-inch beard on it. That's the start of, you know, a flock of them that come out.
Jesus.
Slow. We got it. There's a Tom across the road. Gobbled a couple times, but I think a truck spooked it. The truck stopped for about 10 minutes out. Man, these cars are absolutely ridiculous. We're out in the middle of nowhere. And then she spooked it when she woke up.
What one? The bearded one?
The one that's left and the away from it.
It's right there right now.
No.
Oh my god. Yeah. Lily had no idea we just had that hen at 10 yards. Oh my gosh.
I'm surprised she came in there how much she did.
Right. Yeah. You had her pretty fired up. Just had a storm blow through. Drenched. Got a little cold. That time I was across the road, I thought for sure he'd come over. See that? Closest hen? It's got one of those things on its head. Like a male. That far hen don't have that. Storm's coming in finally. Careful with those hens. He's gone one, but you can barely hear him. Needs to see the decoys. He just popped back out. Cars. He's coming. Come right in. Yeah, let him come right in.
I thought he was getting nervous.
He wasn't even over you. Why'd you say
that? Well, because he picked his head up like he was getting nervous. Yeah, that was my bad. I guess I was older than I thought. I was looking on the video camera.
There's another one over here yet.
Huh?
Yeah, he's away. Is
that your safety back on? Huh? Oh, sorry guys, that was my bad. Bad turkey action.
He was out there a ways yet. 50?
Was he that far?
I bet you he's close, yeah.
Yeah, that's too far for 20 degrees. Like I said, I was looking on this video stream and... video stream, it looked about 20. Sorry, Bean.
Neil's fault. We're blaming
Absolutely.
Neil.
Absolutely, I'll take the blame. Dude, looking on that video screen is way different than looking in real life.
I know, when I'm self-filming deer, you know how big they look when I'm just looking at this, and then I go and I shoot them, like, wait, they looked way bigger.
That wasn't the one I shot.
I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out how far this is. We have to go back and watch that, but... You think it was that taller clump of green grass right there? Well, that's like... 30, 35, yeah. Yeah, probably there. Yeah. Yeah, he was about there. I wouldn't be surprised if he was just a hair further, but. Oh well. Yeah, I'll come right in.